Hi, sorry for uploading this video so late. First, I'm going to draw a rectangular as a background. Change a color, make sure you can see it clearly. Here, I choose a white color for stroke and add a effects, drop a shadow. This step, you can do it or not, it's not really important. And now I'm going to find this layer and lock this background. Now select a text tool and type in some words here. Now I'm typing my name here. Here I'm using the font name is Open Sans Extra Bold. And change the size of text. Here I changed to 150 pixels. Here I'm going to change the color to white, make sure you can see it clearly. Select the text, then right click, create outline. Don't forget to ungroup them. Now you can see each letter is separated. You can adjust a little bit as you want. Here I'm going to select those three letters together and change color to stroke. Find the object blend make. So the shortcut is Command Alt and B. Double click blend tool. Change specific steps 40. Here, also you can use pen tool or direct selection tool, adjust the curve on the direction. Then find the object, expand it. Here you can change the color you like. Just make sure color is full stroke. Select those words, then right click, arrange and bring to front. Here I just adjust a little bit and change the opacity of those letters. Here it's the same process for other words. Duplicate and change the color for stroke, object blend make, then object expand it. To blend it, I select the direct selection tool, adjust the direction, these curves. Now I'm almost finished. If you have any questions, leave the comments. I would like to help you. Thanks for watching. I will keep upload weekly. So subscribe me.